is democracy. This is democracy. Mukesh Tyagi, next time when you decide to make a film, please go to Mr. Agarwal first, submit your script. Ye thekedar hai. Inhone decide kar liya hai, he has to determine what is right for the country. Karni Sena will decide.
I think that's
RSS, BJP, Karni Sena, these are the groups that will decide, sir, what you and I should want. What is the national interest or not will be decided by these individuals.
In the movie.
Who are you? I have who are you? Who are you?
आपने बोल लिया, आपके विचार हमारे कानों तक पड़ गए हैं और आपने संपूर्ण विचार समाप्त कर दिया. जरा मुझे बोलने का मौका दीजिए. प्लीज थोड़ी सी डेकोरम रखिए फोरम की. व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू से भूपेंद्र इज द पास्ट हेरिटेज इज होल्डिंग द फ्यूचर टू द रैंसम. इट्स होल्डिंग रैंसम टू द कंट्री to the constitutional institution. Mujhe ek Nida Fazli sahab ki ek ghazal yaad aa rahi, woh ghazal hai, sher hai, benaam sa ye dard thehr kyun nahi jata, benaam sa ye dard thehr kyun nahi jata, aur jo beet gaya woh guzar kyun nahi jata. To mujhe lagta hai ki atheet ko lekar ke the kind of threatening language and theatrics, it is a completely drama. Let me tell you, it's a very well written drama, it's a scripted drama. That's why I was thinking about Prime Minister made one statement once that let all the elections be held simultaneously. I think this different elections at different time, the perennial feature of electioneering is also the root cause for all these kind of fringe elements surfacing and surfacing again. This is a hydra-headed kind of a revolution which is coming to this country, which is a new cultural terrorism. I think we need to nip it, because you know, if you really revere Rani Padmavati, there is a, again share, sorry I'm using all this couplets.
Please do.
घर से मंदिर अभी दूर है, घर से मंदिर अभी दूर है, यूं कर ले किसी रोते हुए बच्चे को हंसा ले. तो आई थिंक द कंपैशन इज डिसिपेयरिंग इन दिस. द चिल्ड्रन एट 3:30 दिस इंसिडेंट हैपेंड व्हेन द चिल्ड्रन बस वाज इन अटैक. टिल नाउ नोबडी हैज बीन अरेस्टेड ऑन दैट बेसिस. यू मेंशनड अबाउट द वैलर ऑफ राजपूत रेजिमेंट. आई एम माइसेल्फ वेरी प्राउड ऑफ राजपूत रेजिमेंट. राजपूतानास आर नोन by the British Army, recruited them for the valor. You know, they are the most gallantry division of Indian Army.
Look at what they do.
They went to Congo, they went to the UN peacekeeping forces, to Korea. They have earned kudos by the International Committee for the gallantry.
Everywhere there is a conspiracy.